underneath the ball.
Okay.
So it's not on the side of it. It's actually underneath it.
And that's how it used to feel.